This is a very sensitive subject. The moment I heard Frau say I had a clone, I knew that I'd be safe cause I'd never be alone. An evil doctor shouldn't speak aloud about his feelings. My hurt and my pain don't make me too appealing. I hope Scott would look up to me, run the business of the family, head an evil empire just like his dear old dad. Give him my love and the things I never had. Scott would think I was a cool guy, return the love I have, make me want to cry, be evil but have my feelings too. Changed my life with Oprah and Maya Angelou. But Scott rejected me. C'est la vie. Life is cruel, treats you unfairly. Even so, a God there must be. Mini-me, you complete me.
We can make it just
me and you. Getting jiggy with it.
Just the two of us.
Quite pleasant, really.
Daddy loves you. Daddy loves you.
Yeah. Woo.